Wearing the original costume she designed and made in the 1970s tonight. Her 30-plus year career in burlesque began in 1968 in San Francisco's infamous North Beach and Hollywood strip clubs. A star in the first U.S. rendition ever of the Crazy Horse Saloon Paris show at the Losers in Hollywood. She has been featured on the Playboy Channel as well as eroticized with Kitten Natividad. Which is what I want for my birthday, a live reenactment. Robin Leach, host of the TV show Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous, do you remember that? I do. Describes her as the epitome of elegance. Please welcome to the stage, Miss Shannon Doah.
Hello.